T's held up. He said it's thought without him. Right?
Yeah.
Right. What can we say about this guy? The ancient Romans had a word for it. Asshole.
What I'm saying is, whatever you want to do vis-a-vis your cousin, your son, whoever, own your feelings.
I'm very confused.